Hi, my name is Jenna Stanfield. I'm from Colorado in the United States. I am a therapist in the U.S. I work with addictions, and I've also worked with at-risk youth for the majority of my adult life. My favorite activity with Nueva Lengua is going to visit Comunitrace and play soccer with the boys in Comunitrace. Since studying with Nueva Lengua, I have experienced so much joy and friendship with the different professors and different students that have come and gone during my time studying. So definitely all of the people I've met along the way. It's so fun to meet people from all over the world and study Spanish together and then to form friendships with people. In regard to Colombia, my favorite thing about Colombia is the resilient spirit of the people here. They've been through so much and yet they are so happy and so willing to accept people just as they are, help people, and they just keep going. They haven't let all the tragedies from the past prevent them from moving forward. I guess my biggest suggestion for a future student, maybe that is in the same place I was, when I first came to Nueva Lengua, I knew how to say my name is Jenna and where's the bathroom, and that's about it. So I think for me, being patient with myself and being okay with sounding like a child, even if you're a very well-educated person in your own language, it takes a lot of time. So slowing down and learning little by little, and being patient with yourself and not getting down on yourself when you're not learning as fast as somebody else's, or when one day you feel like you can speak fluently and the next day you feel like you can't even put two words together to form a sentence.
Good.
Be patient with yourself. I think that you will love studying with Nueva Lengua. I think between the classes here and the cultural activities and the professors, you will fall in love not only with Nueva Lengua but with Colombia in general. And you'll want to come back year after year, or maybe even stay and live here like me.